Welcome back. Today, I will explain you another method of goodwill valuation, which is annuity method. Yes, my friends, today we are going to discuss the annuity method. But before I talk about annuity method, I would like to explain all of you the meaning of the term present value. Okay, we will come to annuity method, but what do you mean by present value? So let me first discuss about present value. I call it as real value. I call it as purchasing power. So I will explain you everything in detail in this chapter, in this topic, and also I will help you as to how to do some difficult calculations easily. Okay, let's start with present value or real value. Suppose I am having a 100 rupee note. Now, I go with that 100 rupee note to a shopkeeper today and ask for Cadbury's. He gives me 10 Cadbury's. Okay, I have a 100 rupee note. I go with that 100 rupee note to the shopkeeper today and he gives me 10 Cadbury's. Okay, now assume that wo 100 rupee note I keep it in a drawer. I don't go to the shopkeeper. I don't buy Cadbury's. Instead of that, I keep it in a drawer. 100 rupees note in a drawer for one full year. After one full year, when I take out that 100 rupee note, after one year, when I take out that 100 rupee note, I go to the same shopkeeper, I ask for the same Cadbury. After 1 year, I ask for the same Cadbury with that same 100 rupee note, but he is now giving me only 9 Cadburys. Why? Why is he giving me only 9 Cadburys? It is same 100 rupee note, same shopkeeper, same Cadbury. If I go with that 100 rupee note today, I will be able to purchase 10 Cadburys. But if I go with that 100 rupee note after 1 year, I keep it in the drawer, after 1 year I will be able to purchase only 9. So the purchasing power of that 100 rupee has reduced. So if somebody gives you 100 rupee after 1 year, I repeat, if somebody gives you 100 rupee after 1 year, apparently it is 100 rupees. Note ke upar 100 likha hai. 100 hi wo dega. If somebody gives you 100 rupee note after 1 year, on the note it will be 100, but the purchasing power of what you are going to receive in future will be less. Okay? So my friends, if somebody says, I am giving you 50,000 rupees today, very good. Very good. Thank you. But if somebody says, hey, please, I will give you 50,000 rupees after 1 year. Oh, he will no doubt give you 50 rupee note, 1000 in number, 50 ka 1000 note dega. वन ईयर के बाद दिखने में वो 50,000 ही होगा, दिखने में वो 50,000 ही होगा, क्योंकि वो आपको 50-50 का नोट देगा, 1,000 नोट देगा, जस्ट एन एग्जाम्पल है, जस्ट एन एग्जाम्पल। तो 50,000 रुपीज दिखने में होगा, लेकिन क्योंकि वो आपको एक साल के बाद देगा, उसका परचेजिंग पावर, उसका रियल वैल्यू, उसका परचेजिंग पावर, उसका रियल वैल्यू विल बी लेस देन द परचेजिंग पावर इफ ही हैड गिवन यू 50,000 टूडे। सो दैट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द प्रेजेंट वैल्यू और द रियल वैल्यू और द परचेसिंग पावर। आई रिपीट द परचेसिंग पावर ऑफ द मनी दैट यू आर गोइंग टू रिसीव इन फ्यूचर विल बी लेस देन द परचेसिंग पावर ऑफ द मनी यू आर गोइंग टू रिसीव टूडे। Why is it so? Obvious reason is inflation. Okay? So present value is nothing, but it is easily understood that the present value is the purchasing power of what you are going to receive in future. Suppose you wanted to buy a 3 BHK flat today. 3 BHK flat today. And you have inquired into it. You have inquired into it and it is 2.5 crores. So you ask your dad, "Dad, please give me 2.5 crores. I want to buy a 3 BHK flat." Dad says, "I will give you 2.5 crores after 2 years. Let us say, after 2 years. No doubt your dad will give you 2.5 crores after 2 years, which if you count, it will be 2.5 crores only. But he is giving you after 2 years. I am sorry, maybe you may not be able to buy a 3 BHK flat, but just a 2 BHK flat. So, the purchasing power of that same 2.5 crores has reduced because you are going to receive it in future. Now, based on this explanation, we are going to solve one sum. Okay? Based on this, we are going to solve one sum. Calculate goodwill using annuity method. Sir, what do you mean by annuity? I'll come to it. Abhi maine aapko khali purchasing power, present value sikhaya hai. Annuity method. Goodwill using annuity method and at 6 years purchase of super profit. 6 years purchase of super profit. So basically you have to solve the sum by super profit method and then you have to apply the annuity. I'll explain the annuity, but basically yeh super profit ka sum hai. Guys, if you have not seen my video on super profit method of goodwill, please see it. I have explained it with the help of an imaginary story. It is really worth going through that video of super profit method. Anyway, yahan pe wo log ne bola hai goodwill is 6 years purchase of super profit. Average past profits of some Meghchand jewelers is 9 crore. Average past profit of some Meghchand jewelers is 9 crore. Normal rate of return in this type of a business is 12% per annum. Capital employed is 50 crores. Interest rate should be taken at 10% per annum. So forget about the interest rate just now. From point number 2, 3 and 4, let's calculate super profit. First step, average past profit, 9 crore. The organization has been earning profit of 9 crore on an average. Sometimes 8, sometimes 10, but on an average 9 crore. Normal profit. Our organization is earning 9 crore, but normally log kitna kamate. So our organization, yani ki Meghchand Jewelers, have been earning 9 crores. Cool. Lekin normally ye business mein jo log hai, the other people in the similar type of business, how much they are earning? Formula is NRR into capital employed. NRR is given over here as 12%. NRR is given over here as 12%. Capital employed is given over here as 50 crores. So 12% into 50 crores is equal to 6 crore rupees. Normal profit means all other businessmen, of course, in the same line of business as our organization, all other businessmen are earning just 12% of whatever they employ. So if they employ 50 crores, they get a return of 12%, they get a profit of 12%. So 50 crores, 12% is 6 crores. Oh, but we have been earning 9 crores using the same capital employed of 50 crores. Using the same 50 crores, we are earning 9 crores. But all other people, normally all other people are earning just 6 crores. Cool. So we are earning super profit. Super profit is given by step 1 minus step 2. Here it is. Step 1 minus step 2. That is APP, that is average past profit minus normal profit, 9 minus 6 is 3 crores. This is the super profit per annum. Now, if you have seen the video of super profit method, I have explained with the help of a story, jisme maine kaha hai ki, actually our organization, that is this organization, wants to sell the business and Mr. John wants to purchase. Mr. John wants to purchase this business. So our organization, that is this jewelers, our organization is asking for goodwill. And this is the proof that the organization has given to Mr. John. Listen, Mr. John. Our organization is earning every year 3 crore rupees extra as compared to other because we are having goodwill in the market. There is always rush in our shop. People come to our shop with a lot of faith. We are earning 3 crore extra as compared to all of the people. Mr. John, so you will have to pay us extra in the name of goodwill. And how much is it? 6 years purchase? How much is it? Yeah, 6 years purchase of super profit. 6 years purchase. So Mr. John, if you want to purchase our business, you will have to pay us 6 into 3, 18 crore rupees extra in the name of goodwill. So our organization is telling Mr. John, listen, Mr. John, can you see this premises? See, we want to sell our business, okay? We want to sell our business. John, come. See, this premises is worth this much crore. Furniture itne ka hai, ye itne ka hai. Plus you have to give us 18 crore extra. So Mr. John says, how come 18 crores extra? For what? For goodwill. Mr. John, agar aapne hamara dukan kharida na, to 3 crore rupay extra kamayega, wo bhi next 6 saal ke liye, baithe 3 crore extra kamaoge hamare naam pe, next 6 saal ke liye. To Mr. John, aapko to mast hai. तीन तीन करोड़ एक्स्ट्रा मिलेगा 6 साल के लिए. सो 6 into 3 कम्स टू 18 crores. सो मिस्टर जॉन, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू बाय अवर शॉप, यू विल हैव टू गिव अस 18 crore rupees एक्स्ट्रा. मिस्टर जॉन इज वेरी स्मार्ट. बोलता है, दिस 3 crore rupees आई एम गोइंग टू अर्न इन फ्यूचर, और फ्यूचर में मेरे हाथ में जो 3 crore rupees आएगा उसका परचेजिंग पावर विल बी लेस बिकॉज आई एम गोइंग टू रिसीव दिस 3 crores इन फ्यूचर. नाउ सी हियर, आई एल एक्सप्लेन यू. हे मिस्टर जॉन, कांग्रेचुलेशंस, यू आर बाइंग अवर शॉप. एट द एंड ऑफ ईयर 1 यू आर गोइंग टू अर्न 3 crore rupees एक्स्ट्रा. At the end of year 2, again 3 crore extra, again 3 crore extra. At the end of again. So Mr. John, if you buy our shop, you are going to receive this much extra. So pay us this much goodwill. Itna paisa de do. 6 years ke baad kya hoga Mr. John, we don't know. If you maintain the goodwill, Mr. John, if you purchase the shop and if you maintain the goodwill, then who knows, for next 60 years you may be earning this 3 crore rupees extra as compared to the other businessman. That is up to you, how you manage the goodwill. But just now you give us 18 crores. So Mr. John is very smart. Mr. John says, hey fellow, I agree that I will receive 3 crore extra. John bolta, yes, I will receive 3 crore extra profit. But this profit I am going to receive in future. Apparently it is 3 crores. No doubt at the end of year one I am going to earn 3 crore extra. But this 3 crore I am going to get at the end of year one. So it's purchasing power. See here. It's purchasing power will be less. So how much will it be? It's given in the question. Interest rate is given in the question. The interest rate should be 10% per annum. Right? So 10% is given the interest rate. Okay. Now I'll explain you. This you can consider it as a sort of an inflation rate. Say inflation rate is 10%. Okay. Now I will explain you. Let me check where the calculator is. Yes. Okay. So guys, the rate of interest is 10%. Inflation is 10%. Now the simple meaning of this is, if somebody gives me 1 rupee coin, 1 rupee, on the coin it is printed as 1 rupee. On the coin it is printed as 1 rupee and he is going to give me 1 rupee at the end of 1 year. Apparently, dikhne mein wo 1 rupee hai. Lekin uska purchasing power kam ho gaya hai because I am going to receive after 1 year. So what will be its value? 1 rupee is like 100 paise. 100 paise. But if I am going to get it after 1 year and if the inflation is 10%, it will be something like 90 paise ho jayega, uska purchasing power, 10% ke hisab se. I will explain you. Listen, what you have to do is, now how to calculate annuity value? Rate given is 10%. Correct? So what you do is, you should take on calculator 1 upon 1 point and then this figure 10. 1 divided by 1.10. Sir, if the inflation rate or let us say interest rate would have been 15%, then you have to take 1 upon 1 point. Ye 1 point le lene ka. Aur fir ye jo bhi aapko diya hai 15% hai, to 1.5. Achha, it's not visible, just a minute. Yeah. 15% hai, to 1 upon 1.15. So, kya fixed hai? 1 le lo aur 1 point le lo. Wait, I'll explain you, don't worry. Suppose it is 8%. So 1 le lo, 1 point. 8 you will have to take it as 0.8. 8 you have to take it as 0.8. Anyways, in this sum it is 10%. I will come back to this. 10%. Achha, abhi aapko calculator pe kya karne ka malum hai? 1 divide 1 point. ये फिक्स्ड है, 1 डिवाइड 1 पॉइंट, ये फिक्स्ड है, 10 है ना रेट, 10 इज इक्वल टू, यू विल गेट समथिंग लाइक 0.90909. कैन यू सी इट? यू हैव टू टेक अप टू 4 डेसिमल्स. यू हैव टू टेक अप टू 4 डेसिमल्स. सो फिफ्थ वाला राउंड ऑफ कर देने का. सो 0.9090, फिफ्थ वाला इज 9, तो इट विल बिकम 9091. मीन्स 1 रुपी विल बिकम 90 पैसे. इफ समबडी गिव्स यू 1 रुपी, इट विल बिकम 0.90 मीन्स अप्रोक्सीमेटली 90 पैसे. तो अगर 1 रूपी 90 पैसे बन जाएगा तो 3 करोड़ रुपया कितना बन जाएगा. सो इट विल बी 3 करोड़ इंटू दिस. सो लेट्स टेक इट 3 into 0.9091. It becomes 2.7273 crores. So approximately 2.7 crore बोल सकते हैं. 2.7 crores. 3 करोड़ रुपया आप कमाने वाले हो एक साल के बाद. Somebody is going to give you 3 crore rupees after 1 year. No doubt, on the face of it, it will appear 3 crore. If you count, it will appear 3 crores. If you count, it will appear 3 crores. But its value is just 2.7 crores. I repeat, what's the story? Mr. John has shown the willingness to buy the business of Meghchand Jewelers, as in the question. So Meghchand Jewelers have proven that they are earning 3 crore rupees extra every year as compared to other businessmen, and for 6 years they are going to earn extra profit. So Meghchand Jewelers is asking the buyer, Mr. John, if you want to buy our business, you will have to give us 18 crore rupees extra, because you are going to earn 3 crore rupees over a period of 3 crore every year for 6 years. Now Mr. John is a learned fellow. He understands very much the concept of present value, real value, purchasing power. He says, my friends, though this total is 18 crores, the purchasing power, the real value of the amount which I am going to get, when we add up all this, it is going to be much less. The real value is going to be much less. Okay, now, one second. So what is the rate of interest given in the question? 10%? See here. The rate of interest given in the question is 10%. Just have a look at this. So what do you have to do? 1 upon 1 point. Utna fix hai. If the question says 10%, just put it 10. If the question says 15%, if the question says see here, 15%, 1 upon 1 point, that much is fixed, and then you put 15. Okay, so just now it's 10%. So 1 upon 1.10. What did I do? How did I get this value? Listen. How did I get this 9091? 1 divide 1 point. Utna fix hai. 1 upon 1 point is fixed. 1 upon 1 point is fixed, and then the rate is 10. So 0.90909. Fifth digit nahi chahiye, khali 4 digit chahiye. To 9091 ho jayega. Logical meaning, 90 paise. 1 rupee will become 90 paise after 1 year. So 3 crore rupee will become how much? It is as simple as that. If 10% is the inflation, of course 1 rupee will become 90 paise. Na? So see here, you can do it like this also. 1 rupee is going to become approximately 90. So 3 crore rupees after 1 year will become how much? So you have to multiply 3 crore into 0.90 something. So that is exactly what we are doing over here. For the last time, I am showing you how did you get this 0.9090. For the last time, 1 upon 1 point is fixed. 1 upon 1 point is fixed. Then the rate is 10. So 1 upon 1 point is fixed. Then the rate is 10. So 1 upon 1.10. I repeat. How did you get this 9090? All clear kar diya. 1 divide by 1.10 is equal to this. Now, at the end of 1 year, 1 rupee will become 90 paise. Agar tumko koi kahega, wo 1 rupiya 2 saal ke baad dega. 1 rupee he will give you after 2 years. No doubt after 2 years it will be written as 1 rupee only on that coin. It will be printed as 1, but the purchasing power will be how much? Now just see, this is our last answer, 0.90. This was our last answer. What I am doing now? Just press is equal to 82644. So I will write it as 8264 means 82 paise. This is 2, okay guys? 82 paise. Agar aapko koi 1 rupiye ka coin 2 saal ke baad dega, to it is just worth 82 paise. How did you get it? Ye jo previous answer tha na, usme is equal to daba dene ka bas. Isme is equal to daba dene ka. To abhi main kya karta hu ki pehle hai na, ye sab is equal to daba ke values le leta hu. देखो क्या है, 8264 है, प्रेस इज इक्वल टू 0.7513, नेक्स्ट प्रेस इज इक्वल टू 0.6830, प्रेस इज इक्वल टू 1234, 0.6209, प्रेस इज इक्वल टू लास्ट टाइम 56447 है ना, तो ये 45 हो जाएगा. वही अपना 5 या 5 से वाला जो, वो तो सिंपल है, उसमें कुछ आपको नहीं करना है. 6 साल का वैल्यू आ गया 1 2 3 4 5 6. खाली फर्स्ट वैल्यू में मेहनत करने का है, 1 / 1.10. फिर खाली इज इक्वल टू इज इक्वल टू इज इक्वल टू इज इक्वल टू प्रेस करते जाने का. ठीक है दोस्तों, वेट, आई विल टेल यू फॉर द लास्ट टाइम. 1 / 1.10 इज इक्वल टू, देखो 0.9090 आ गया. देखो पहला वाला में मेहनत करने का, फिर दूसरा वाला कैसा आता है, इज इक्वल टू. सर खाली इज इक्वल टू, हाँ खाली इज इक्वल टू. तीसरा खाली इज इक्वल टू, देखो 7513 है ना तीसरा, 7513 है ना तीसरा, खाली इज इक्वल टू. फोर्थ, फिफ्थ, सिक्स्थ, 6 साल का चाहिए, 5644, सो 5644, एंड देन यू हैव टू जस्ट मल्टीप्लाई ऑल दिस. ओके, सो आई हैव डन ऑल द कैलकुलेशंस, एंड गाइस यू विल बी सरप्राइज टू नो दैट द टोटल कम्स टू 13.06 crores. And this is 18 crores. John is very smart. He says, okay, I'm going to get 18 crores. But uska purchasing power is going to be just 13.06 crores. So, this is the goodwill amount which he is willing to pay. This is the goodwill amount which he is willing to pay, not this. Correct? If you calculate as 6 years purchase of super profit, no doubt super profit is 3 crores. We all know that this organization is earning 3 crores extra. Here we are. We all know that this is earning 3 crore extra. So for 6 years, is 6 into 3, 18. Here it is, see, 6 years, 6 years. So 6 into 3 is 18. By super profit method, 18 crores is the answer. By annuity method, 13 crores is the answer. So what is all this? 0.90. What is 0.90? 1 rupee will become 90 paise. If somebody says he will give you 1 rupee after 2 years, at the end of second year, agar aapko koi 1 rupee dega, no doubt it will be printed on the coin as 1 rupee, but it will be 82 paise. If somebody says he will give you 1 rupee coin after 3 years, it will be just 75 paise. 68 paise, 62 paise, 56 paise, the real value, the present value goes on decreasing. Okay, now what is this annuity as such? Annuity matlab, if you are going to receive series of payment, matlab isme how it is, after 1 year 3 crore, after second year again 3 crores, to ye sare series mein milne wale hai. यू कैन से इंस्टॉलमेंट्स में मिलने वाले, हर साल 3-3 करोड़ मिलेगा. सो जब भी आपको सीरीज में मिलने वाला है पैसा, उसको एन्युइटी बोलते हैं. और एक होता है लंपसम पैसा मिलेगा, Well, I don't know anything. After 4 years, you give me 18 crores. That is called as lump sum. Just 18 crores after 4 years. But that's it. ये बोलते हैं नो नो एवरी ईयर यू गिव मी 3 करोड़. सो दिस एवरी ईयर जो मिलता है पैसा उसको एन्युइटी बोलते हैं. नाउ गाइस, दिस इज वन वे ऑफ गेटिंग द आंसर. ओके, फाइंडिंग आउट दिस, हाउ डिड यू गेट इट? 10%, राइट? सो 1 डिवाइड बाय 1 पॉइंट एंड देन द रेट 10. ये 0.90 आ गया, वो लिख लेने का. फिर इज इक्वल टू दिस हैव यू टू डू. बट डू यू नो फ्रेंड्स, देयर इज वन शॉर्टकट मेथड टू डायरेक्टली गेट दिस आंसर ऑफ 13.656. डू यू नो देयर इज वन शॉर्टकट मेथड? सर, व्हाट्स दैट? ओके, आई विल एक्सप्लेन दैट शॉर्टकट मेथड ऑल्सो. दिस वॉज अ लॉजिकल कॉन्सेप्चुअल मेथड. If you want to know the shortcut method, I'll tell you. Interest rate is 10% given in the question. So what you do is take 1 point the rate. ये fill in the blanks में क्या लेना है? Rate, that is 10. So कैलसी पे वो ले लो. सर आप लो ना 1 point, ये जो रेट है वो ले लो ना. हाँ मैं लेता हूं, एक मिनट. 1 divide by नहीं करना है, that was in that method. 1 divide by, यहां पे you just take 1 point rate. हाँ, फिर सर next step, प्रेस और क्लिक डिवाइड बाय साइन. ओके सर, डिवाइड बाय. स्टेप 3, प्रेस इज इक्वल टू साइन. ओके सर, इज इक्वल टू साइन. सर ऐसा कुछ आ गया, 0.9090 आ गया. चलो ठीक है, नेक्स्ट. Do or rather press M plus. Press M plus and is equal to. तो जो भी आंसर आया ना, अभी क्या करना है? M plus or is equal to. M plus is equal to. तो ये 0.826 आ गया. इफ यू नो, ये था देखो 0.826. फॉर नंबर ऑफ इयर्स टाइम्स, मैं समझाता हूं. ये एम प्लस इज इक्वल टू, एक बार आपने प्रेस किया तो ये आया. अभी अपना 6 ईयर है, 6 ईयर्स है ना ये सब में. तो एक बार एम प्लस इज इक्वल टू हो गया. अभी सेकेंड टाइम एम प्लस इज इक्वल टू, थर्ड टाइम एम प्लस इज इक्वल टू, फोर्थ टाइम एम प्लस इज इक्वल टू, फिफ्थ टाइम एम प्लस इज इक्वल टू, सिक्स्थ टाइम एम प्लस इज इक्वल टू. देन सो डू इट 6 times, then MRC press करो. MRC, ये रहा मेमोरी रिकॉल, प्रेस करो. क्या आया? 4.355 समथिंग आया. ओके, नाउ इसको राउंड ऑफ करो. 4.352 के बाद 6 है, सो आया 4.355. फोर डेसिमल लेना है ना, फोर डेसिमल. 4.355, टू नहीं लेंगे, टू के बाद 6 है तो 3 लेंगे. ये वैल्यू आया, 4 डेसिमल लेना है, ये वैल्यू आया. अच्छा अभी ऑल क्लियर कर दिया, अपने को एग्जैक्टली यही वैल्यू लेना है. दिस वैल्यू you simply have to multiply by 3 crores and see the magic. See the magic. 4.3553 into 3, it will give you 13.06. See the answer aa gaya, 13.06 crores answer aa gaya. 13.06 something. This is the same answer which we were getting like this. 13.06 ye sab karke aaya. So there is one, this method you can do. Another method is, as I have written over here. First step, take 1 point, whatever is the rate. Mind well, agar 8 rate diya hai na, to 80 nahi lene ga, 08. Agar rate 6 diya hai na, to 06 lene ga. 10 diya hai to 10, 11 diya hai to 11, 15 diya hai to 15, but 8 diya hai to 08 lena. 6 दिया है तो 06 लेने का. हाँ, तो पहले ये ले लो. मतलब यू डोंट हैव टू डू ऑल दिस कैलकुलेशंस. लिसन, ये सब कैलकुलेशन करने की जरूरत नहीं. अपना 3 करोड़ आया था ना आंसर, सुपर प्रॉफिट 3 करोड़ आया ना, हम लोग 3 करोड़ एक्स्ट्रा कमाते, ये आया ना. उसके बाद क्या करने का, देखो, स्टेप 1, 1.10, फिर डिवाइड, फिर इज इक्वल टू, वापस से 1.10 डिवाइड इज इक्वल टू, ठीक है. फिर m प्लस एंड इज इक्वल टू फॉर नंबर ऑफ इयर्स. m प्लस एंड इज इक्वल टू फॉर नंबर ऑफ इयर्स. नंबर ऑफ इयर्स 6 है ना, ध्यान दीजिए, नंबर ऑफ इयर्स 6 है ना. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 मेमोरी रिकॉल इंटू 3 करोड़ इज इक्वल टू 13.06 समथिंग. सो बोथ द वेज यू कैन डू, बट माई फ्रेंड द कंक्लूजन इज, इफ समबडी सेज ही विल गिव यू 1 रूपी एट द एंड ऑफ 1 ईयर एंड इफ द रेट ऑफ इंटरेस्ट इज 10%, देन इट विल बी समथिंग लाइक 90 पैसे. 1 rupee will become 90 paise at the end of 1 year. At the end of second year, it will become 82 paise and so on. So, this method you will have to do in some other sum where ye equal nahi hai. Super profit method mein aapko ye karne ki zarurat nahi. You can directly do like this. Because super profit is 3333 every year na. If the same amount you are receiving every year, you can follow this. But if you are receiving different amount, then compulsorily aapko ye follow karna padega. I hope you have understood, my friends. Annuity method in this sum was an extension of super profit method. Please see the video on super profit method. Okay, I hope you like my video. Please share with your friends and don't forget to subscribe. See you then in the next session.